welcome. Today we are going to talk about myocardial infarction and heart attack. So, myocardial infarction and heart attack. So, who will tell me difference between myocardial infarction and heart attack? Yes. No, I will give one hint about myocardial infarction or heart attack. Both are not same. Yes.
But sir, in myocardial infection and heart attack, treatment and symptoms same. Both say now is same.
Yes. Treatment and symptoms both are almost same. But we cannot treat heart attack. Only we can treat myocardial infarction. But in some books, there are already written as myocardial infarction known as heart attack or heart attack known as myocardial infarction. But myocardial infarction is not equal to heart attack. Okay, heart attack. So now we will discuss about what is the heart attack and what is the myocardial infarction and what is the difference between myocardial infarction and the heart attack. What is myocardial infarction? So myocardial infarction is the acute process of the heart attack. Here is the coronary artery. We already discussed in the previous lecture. There is the atherosclerosis plaque. How that form? So this atherosclerosis plaque that already have heart, cholesterol, protein, calcium, and that the monocyte. We already discussed about how this plaque form in our coronary artery. So now we are going to talk about myocardial infarction. This clot, due to the some overgrowth of the tunica intima, and this plaque will be destroyed in coronary artery, and all fat, cholesterol, protein and calcium and that monocyte will come out in coronary artery, and to the help of platelets there will be sudden block. That sudden block we can call blood clot, and this is the plaque. Okay, so this process, the formation of blood clot and formation of the plaque after the completely blockage of the coronary artery and not supplying blood to the particular heart tissue, that called myocardial infarction. Here is cardiac muscles, heart muscles, there is not supplying blood in the particular region, and their all muscles or all tissue gone on the death, and that we called necrosis. This type of the necrosis we can call heart attack, because this type of necrosis decrease the contraction of the heart muscles, and heart muscles will be death, and after this death heart cannot pump properly blood to the body, and that will be heart attack. So we can say sudden blockage robs a portion of the heart, robs a portion of the heart muscles, or it's stop the important blood supply and muscles die. So a heart attack is the death of the part of that muscles. So we can say this necrosis, we can say that is the heart attack, and this one is the myocardial infarction. So from here, this is the myocardial infarction. So this is the difference between myocardial infarction and the heart attack. In another words, here we can say when a coronary artery become blocked, usually by blood clot or plaque formation, and an area of heart tissue or heart muscles, an area of the heart tissue and heart muscles lose its blood supply, and this reduction of blood supply can quickly damage or kill the heart tissue, called heart attack. So this is the myocardial infarction and this is the heart attack. So now we will discuss about the which type of the heart attack occur in our body. So heading is heart attack. Heart attack. Heart attack, basically two type of blockage of the coronary artery. Which two type? First is the formation of the plaque or clot, blood clot, formation of the blood clot, or another one is the spasming. How cause heart attack? So there is two type of heart attack. First, formation of the blood clot in the coronary artery, or coronary artery itself is spasm. Spasm means narrowing of the coronary artery and does not supply in the next part of the heart. It will be blow completely, and heart tissue or muscles gone on the death. So this is the heart attack. Now we are going to talk about myocardial infarction. Myocardial infarction. So myocardial infarction, it means myo means muscle, cardial means heart, or infarction means tissue death due to the lack of blood supply. So This is the general definition of the myocardial infarction, or general meaning of the myocardial infarction. It means that of the tissue due to the lack of blood supply in the heart muscles called myocardial infarction. So in heart attack, endothelium dysfunction due to the plaque or clot. How this occurs? So here is, I am taking a cross section of the coronary artery. This is our coronary artery, and this is the endothelium layer, and here is the fatty stalk, and here is the formation of the fibrous cap. This one is the fatty stalk, and this this one is the fibrous cap. So fibrous cap plus fatty stalk both are together called plaque. So in this plaque, so here is this area, the fibrous cap is harder than fatty stalk, because here is available fat, cholesterol, protein, and monocytes. Okay, and here is the because this why this hard, because of the calcium. So this will be destroyed in our coronary artery. Like here I am taking in horizontal position, this is our coronary artery. This is the coronary artery, and this is the plaque in our coronary artery. So this plaque or this fibrous cap destroyed in the coronary artery, it will be destroyed in coronary artery, and all material, fat, cholesterol, protein, and death monocyte come out in our coronary artery, and the help of platelets, that will be blockage in our coronary artery to the help of platelets, and this already destroyed. Here is the collection of the platelets and the plaque, and this will be completely blocked. And blood does not supply to the particular heart. Heart muscle gone on the necrosis, or heart muscle gone on the death. This process we called heart attack, and this process we call, we can call myocardial infarction. But about this death cell, of 0 to 1 minute. Near 1 minute, it will be ischemic. Okay, it will be ischemic, and next does not supply blood till 20 to 40 minute. That will be gone on necrosis. Okay, and if blood does not supply to the particular area of the head from 3 hour to 6 hour. That that called transneural infarct. Okay. So what is the ischemic, and what is the necrosis, and what is the transneural infarct? So ischemic is, in ischemic cell can be recover like previous. And in necrosis, necrosis cell will completely die. On in transmural infarct, this infarction goes in the endocardium of the heart wall and damages the heart wall, and this is the completely block of the heart, and this this will also disturb the electrical pathway of the heart. This is the three type of damage of the cardiac muscle. So next lecture we will discuss about the causes of the myocardial infarction, and sign and symptom of myocardial infarction, how to diagnose myocardial infarction, and complication of the myocardial infarction, and treatment of the myocardial infarction. Two type of the treatment, surgical treatment and the fibrinolytic therapy, and some other drugs like antiplatelets, aspirin, anticoagulation drug, heparin. So that will be discussed tomorrow.